Hello everyone, this is Dr. Mahavir Modi. As promised in my last reel, I am going to talk to you about how to give oxygen therapy at home for the COPD and lung fibrosis patient. Of course, you can use oxygen cylinder, but even a jumbo size of oxygen cylinder, if it is given for 12 to 14 hours a day, even with low flow rate, it won't last more than 2 days. But how do you give oxygen for so many days, so many months and years for the COPD and lung fibrosis patients? During COVID time, you must have all seen this device called oxygen concentrator. It's a device which is of a size of a small fridge. And what it does, it runs on electricity. It takes in the atmospheric air, takes out nitrogen, carbon dioxide, and just sieves the pure oxygen to the patient. It may not be as pure as your oxygen cylinder, but it can definitely serve the purpose. Normally, we give it 1 to 2 liters per minute, nasally 12 to 14 hours a day. It runs on electricity, so you have to keep a standby oxygen cylinder also with it. There is a modification into this. Some patients, they have portable oxygen concentrator, which they can just put inside a sack or inside a bag, and then they can move on doing their exercise for this our COPD and lung fibrosis patients. Thank you.